I am crazy. I know he couldn't swap those numbers. I knew it was 1216. Not one after Magna Carta. I could ever make such a mistake. Always. I just proved it. He couldn't cover his tracks. He got that idiot at the copy shop to
apologize
for it.
Mr. McGill, please, you don't have to go.
You think this is something? You think this is chicanery? This is not bad. He's never done bad. That's billboard. A man just happens to fall like that. Are you telling me that Jimmy orchestrated it? No, he couldn't. He never defecated through a sunroof. And I saved him. And I shouldn't have. I took him into my own firm. I was thinking. He'll change. Ever since he was 9, always the same. Always keeps his hands out of the cash drawer. But our Jimmy couldn't be precious Jimmy.
It's all right.
And he gets to be a lawyer? What a precious something. I should never stop him. And you have to never stop him. You.
I apologize. I lost my train of thought. I got carried away. Do you have anything else?